I'll use my power to help you.
0 out of 10.
Freaking old man, okay, I need big.
No matter what fate serving her is my deed. Welcome to Hotel Crop. How may I be of service?
Okay.
Savanini, even priceless. Strike a light. You found a commemorative coin dating from the founding of the Vanini Foundation. The foundation is a sort of fan club, sir. A very limited number of these were minted for the original members. Well, once Master Vanini established himself as the Prince of High Society, his popularity skyrocketed, and his signature coat and glasses were mass-produced. This is one of the originals, however, from the limited run. Take care of it, won't you? You have restored Master Vanini's lost collection. You've earned this small token of appreciation, sir. Thank you.
Half moonstone, that's it.
Stalker, please. The people of the claim it's safe. Maybe you'll find it. The people of the Stalker.
The theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krot. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
And that was sick. Thank you. Dun, 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 dun. Whoa. Do 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 do. Didn't I hear my phone? Classic. Yeah. But I got the text message. Or the message. What are you doing? The other house yet. Still waiting, huh? Whoa. What is that? Ew. How's your day going? Yeah. You eat lunch already? Let me guess, rice and chicken. And an egg. No egg. Yummy. Well, when you get back, we can watch the movie, if you still want to. Tom? What's Tom doing? Where's Orchid? Classic. Always sleeping. Okay. I'm playing the game. The 1-1. You can see. Oh, whoa. Aggressive.
I'll use my power.
Physical attack goes up by one. That's it. Yeesh. Stick with this. Fable. Indigenous quartz. Let's do that. Lowers damage. Lowers guard. Lowers damage of charge attack. Lowers damage of charge attack. Dang, really? Lowers the guard reduction. Yeah, we might as well.
Did the King of Puppets get you? Oh, I'm glad you're growing, but I'm not sure what to make of this. Be wary of dangerous people. I can't predict how it will change.
You on TikTok again? No TikTok. No. You a bear? The snack? Yummy. Chicken. Acid canister. Oh, come on. That's just a nightmare. How am I supposed to do that? Also, less damage from falling. Give me that strength. Am I supposed to do this? This is not... It's not possible. later. Meow. What? No, I just died though. Instantly. Somehow. No, I'm not bored. Electric shock. The monsters will take increased electrical blitz and physical damage. Yeah. But it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. I'm trying to save the world. Maybe. Electro shocker. I died. That wasn't fun. Oh, that was sick. Bro, I wasn't even near me. Why'd that do so much damage? Ow. What I do. I activated a bridge. The Grand Exhibition. Yo, what? Itago? No, Itago. He sounds sleepy. Suspicious. Hey, stop hitting me. That was scary. Ching, ching, ching. Bro, stop. What? Oh my goodness. That was a good jump scare. You got me. Nice. I'm so bad at this game. Ooh. I don't show it, but I do get jump scared. Freaking heart skips a beat. Yeah, I got spooked. It was scary. Thing got me good. Huh? Yeah, by a puppet.
Another fine day in the city of Krat, but I wonder, my friend, just where If your goal is to study the human condition, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz.
I got chills.
You will be in peril. So answer correctly or tangle with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach.
All right, here we go. I got a riddle for you.
Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used?
What cannot be used before it breaks? Cannot be you. An egg.
Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be reborn. How about you? Can you awaken and break free of the shell that is your puppet's body? Oh, it's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the Grand Exhibition, you now must behold all 10 fingertips of the Woman of Cold. Look close before she escapes your notice. Then I'm done with you. Mostly.
Mostly. Behold the fingertips of the cold women, a woman, at the Grand Exhibition. What does that mean? Oh, shoot. You can break it. That's pretty cool. Robot. Yay. Vanini. I got a Trinity key. Are you proud of me? Woo! I had to solve 2 riddles. Mine too. Okay, mine's not cramps though. No. Take a bath. Bath might help. I don't know. Maybe it'll help. Make one. I do not have a tub. I do. It is tiny, like you. Just a little bit. Oh gosh, that was a big boy. Schmuck. Gosh, the distraction is insane. Nice job, dude. Give me your money. Got a Legion caliber. This game is tight. I want to see you play this game. I think you could do it. Yeah. You see me play, you think you could do what I do? Maybe? Yes, no, maybe so. And a sturdy crap supply box. And a shortcut. Yay. Dang, boss fight? Oh boy. The boss in a second. I want to level up. And by level up, I mean just heal. Alright. What do I need? He's probably a puppet, so I'm gonna need electricity. I don't have full meter yet, but I'm sure I'll have it. At some point. All right, here we go. Meow. Let's do this. What am I fighting today? scary.
Welcome to my grave. This is where evolution becomes real.
Ew. Muay Thai kickboxing.
Fight to the followers of the
truth. Woo! What you got for me, homie? Is that the name, Graham? Stop wailing on him. Yeah, I'm getting wrecked. Snap, back attack, warfront attack? Wow, that did no damage. Alright, alright. Phase 2. Dang, he's juicing up. This guy's a junkie. Puff junkie. Nano machine, son. Ow. Did I just go through? He was in a command grab. You freaking cheater. Gosh, my range sucks.
I am the chosen one.
Bro! My move is just going through him. Am I trash or what? What's happening here? Freaking like kiss him. Oh, freak out. Freaking goodness. So freaking weak.
Yeah.
Missed it. You stupid game, you're so slow. Close.
Why be humble? I am evolved. A better man.
Ooh. Yeah. Don't know if you'll be able to do it while I'm playing. But yeah, you can. I might be ticklish. Yeah. I think I'm weak. I'm easily ticklish.
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creation.
Oh no, I was.
Truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners?
My name is
Simon Manus,
resisting.
A leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time.
I'm ticklish on like
used to be
yeah,
colleagues.
I'm ticklish like on my sides.
Geppetto didn't understand.
Like even when I know someone's gonna do it, it's still ticklish.
Humankind locks into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door.
No, I don't think I am. Directly on my
tongue.
You've
seen this place with your own eyes?
I'm squishy.
Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here?
I am ticklish.
You're short-sighted, just like your father. But
I'm sure I can
tickle you. As you see it. Just like everyone else.
No.
We, on the other hand, are visionaries.
I may have just told you one of my weaknesses.
We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify
death. I'll find a way to tickle you now.
It's the process of purifying a person's essence.
Sure you are somewhere.
A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind. Free of lies. The essence is ergo.
Yes,
the ergo you use as your power
was once
a human being. Our undertaking.
Now I could probably just
help others
hug you and then you won't be able to move.
Through this elixir.
I can immobilize you easily.
It's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the awakened, abilities are limitless.
Man,
we already
like
have the means
triple
to
your size.
That power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in
at
a
least
pathetic
two.
Past, we step forward into humanity's future. On the Isle of Alchemists.
Two times.
You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph.
I just
firsthand.
Am. You're tiny.
You'll make a futile
I'm monstrous.
To stop us.
Your beauty, I'm
maybe
the beast.
The Zeta statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting, not to mention demoralizing.
I'm going to
keep
end
your chin
this
up,
guy.
Puppet, and I'll see you soon.
You are a super
no
die by my
say
hand.
That Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
I got a key. Woo! I can level up twice. I got wrecked by that guy. He was a meanie. Meanie Vanini. The boss I just fought. He's a meanie Vanini. Victor the champion. You stinky man. It's the first time in the whole game so far that he's killed my partner. Killed him. Freaking had combos for days. Yeah, the wonkiest hitbox. I just could not hit him. It was freaking dumb. Bro.
So you met Simon. I've been dreading this conversation. I should have told you about Simon earlier. But it's the sort of thing you have to see to believe. He is the most dangerous man in Krat. He spreads mayhem and death for a delusion he calls evolution. Simon wants to evolve a new world in Krat. A horrible future. Even worse than the carcass monsters we already face. That's why I woke you up. If you can't save Krat from Simon, no one can. Find the Isle of Alchemists. Someone must know how to get there. I will help as much as I can, of course. Please, save Krat. Whatever choice you...
Gosh darn it. I don't know what I should be doing. Two in vitality. Huh? I'm so fat. Oh. Yeah, they are fast. What's good, homie?
Antonia has heard about the grand exhibition. She realizes their cure is meaningless. Her illness has worsened. Perhaps because she lost hope. I fear we might lose her soon. Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure. But I still believe the gold coin fruit is our last hope. I have heard about an alchemist who knows how to use that most miraculous of medicines. Please find a way.
That's shop good.
This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel. No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
Purchase. What does he add? Dark Moon. Only three of them, though. Ooh, a quartz. He doesn't add half moons, though. Alchemical Booster. And a Legion Caliber. I need so much money. 7, 9, 30, 40. I need like 15,000. Where am I gonna get that? It's freaking expensive. Boo. I guess I shouldn't have leveled up, and then I could have gotten everything.
People have no thanks for keeping.
What do I need? I need half moon.
Will you, for once, it's not difficult or dangerous. I'd give it to him myself, but he's in the barren swamp now. He'll understand the significance of this gift. I know. Just do this. I know my way around a weapon.
So I can upgrade this again. Might as well. Tickle it at no. No. Brr. Don't make me bite you. And I may not be able to tickle you, but I can bite you. Yeah, biting's my strength. Whoa. Circular electric chainsaw blade. Dude, this thing sounds cool. Unfortunately, it sucks. Clock sword. I need something that's all motivity. Assisted now? Cecilio? Do I what? No! Why would I watch that? It's too scary. It's too scary. I need more money. A lot of it. Okay, well, that's the end of this episode. Next.